Single-digit temperatures. Some cities along local rivers are keeping a close eye out for ice jams.
And one of those cities is Dixon. County officials say they are closely monitoring river levels. 13WREX spoke with the Lee County Emergency Management Director, who says at this time he's checking the river levels each morning and saw changes just this week.
We saw a couple in Dixon where there was the river level jumped a couple feet, but we've got probably about 5 or 6 feet we can vary before we start to have what we call an action stage, where we have to start to do something. But that can happen very quickly with ice jamming.